a big night for Ajax, it's a big night for the captain, and he delivers early on to make Tottenham's task that much more difficult. Ajax won, Tottenham... He sends at it. Ziyech, oh, that's a great goal! What a hit by Hakim Ziyech! He walked on to it and smashed it! Lucas Moura running through, here he is, and there's the goal back! And that's exactly what Tottenham needed! It's Lucas Moura, he gives them hope! 10 minutes into the second half, Ajax 2, Tottenham 1! Still not clear, Moura! Oh, it's in, they've got another one! It's a Champions League miracle going to happen again involving an English side! Brilliant save initially by Onana to deny Llorente! Here's Dele Alli, here's Lucas Moura, oh they've done it! I cannot believe it! Lucas Moura with the last kick of the game! The Ajax players collapse to the ground! Tottenham!
Oh, he's gone for goal! Look at that! Look at that! Surprise, surprise! Check. It's Aurelia. Oh, he's found a way through Skirtles there, but this. Oh, he's given a penalty! A penalty to Liverpool!
Alonso, anything is possible. Anything.
Anelka squeezed it towards Drogba. Oh, Raiders lost it! And Chelsea have got a nerve settler. It's a good one.